Check this out, guys. Conor McGregor just posted that he's betting $500,000 on Nate Diaz to beat Jorge Masvidal tonight in boxing ring. Range, form, experience. And he says, solely hands being used, I can't see Masvidal causing any problems to Nate Diaz in a boxing ring whatsoever. And that is what Conor McGregor says, that he's betting $500,000 on Nate Diaz. Nate Diaz fans right here, I'm with them at the represent headquarters. They told me it's a very smart bet. So stay tuned, we'll give you guys posted. 500K brings Conor back $1.625 million, over $1 million in return. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Let me know what you guys think. Conor McGregor betting $500,000 on Nate Diaz to win tonight. Ellie Seckback reporting.
Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.